you heed my words, your hierarchy.
You know what, Alarak, you should explain to me just how you're no longer possessed by Amon. That's what you should explain to me. That would be what I would need to trust you.
Your hierarch is apparently unaware of the danger closing in around him.
No.
If you desire his safe return, you will send your warriors to these coordinates now.
Okay, destroy 15 units with Psionic Storm. Complete the Harbinger of Oblivion before Kerrigan loses more than 3 hives.
This path leads your forces to Artanis. I have done as I promised, Dark Templar. Now go tell your Hierarch. I am waiting for him.
Matriarch, our High Templar have volunteered to aid you.
The loss of the Kala was not easily borne, but we are ready to serve once again.
Templar, I thank you for your bravery in this dire time. We will recover our Hierarch.
I heed the call. I will comply. Unleash psionic storms, brothers. Let these hybrid thralls feel the wrath of the Templar. Antaro Tassadar.
Okay, I should actually make a save.
Unity through purpose. For Artanis, we continue on. Olak Natal, I have heard of these Terran specters. Focus their energies into a feedback loop. They will not bear it.
Do what I already was doing. How long is your shield going to take to recharge? Much longer than I wanted to. But I think we're actually at the point where we now have a base.
To me, my swarm!
Templar, join us, quickly!
Okay.
Vorazun, your forces have arrived just in time. Amon has opened a portal to the void. It must be shut down before it tears us apart.
Agreed. My swarm and I will bear the brunt of Amon's power and buy you time. But it's up to you to seal that portal.
The gateway draws power from these void crystals. We will need to destroy them if we are to seal the gate.
Then it shall be done.
Very convenient that he has more than enough power. Okay. Let's turn this into a gateway. And then start.
You have not enough minerals.
Yeah, I know.
You have not.
Okay, how am I doing for resources?
You have not enough minerals.
The darkness is approaching my hive cluster, Artanis. I hope you're getting ready to disable those crystals. I'll continue sending as many Zerg as I can spare to help you. Fight well, Templar.
Power shall serve.
Okay. I need to start building the simulators and bring them back.
You have not enough minerals.
Okay.
Our spirit is indomitable.
I kind of expected that. Although I should have used Orbital Strike. I wasn't even paying attention to what moves I have. Okay, let's reload. Because I don't want to lose those guys pointlessly. I'm more than willing to lose them, you know, for good reason. Oh, really? I quicksaved after that because I'm an idiot? Well, that's good to know.
You must place that in a power field.
I walk the shadow.
You have not enough minerals.
Yeah, I know.
You have not enough minerals.
I know.
You have not enough minerals.
Hierarch, I am detecting several energy sources hidden across the temple. They appear to be Zelnaga vessels, ancient power sources. If we can locate them, I should be able to use their energy to free up additional solarite from the Spear of Adun's core.
Blow the shit out of that fucking thing.
Give us your command. For Forisu.
I need a Dark Templar. Going as early as possible, so let's build a Dark Templar archive. I'm gonna build another gateway as soon as I can.
You have not enough minerals.
Bring it back down here. That there.
You have not enough minerals.
Ever vigilant. Your command is law.
Good. Yeah. Start building Dark Templars.
From the shadows I come.
Gateway. Okay, that's gonna be more than enough. So let's build another pylon up here. Another gateway.
Chosen, slay these heretics in Aemon's name!
Yeah, come on, Butter Phantom.
Base is under attack.
From the shadows, I come.
Forge. Is there no forge? Alright, let's build a forge.
You must place that in a power field.
From the shadows, I come.
My brood is pushing towards a crystal. This crystal's defenders have fallen. Artanis, have your warriors see to its destruction. The swarm is moving on.
Okay.
Sensors are showing three more remain, Hierarch.
You have not enough minerals.
Yeah, I know, but that's
from the
neither
shadows
here nor there.
I come. Khatun. I am but a phantom.
Okay, Butter Phantom. Alright, click. There we go. Shit out of that. Templars.
the shadows I come.
Start building some aerial support. Move over here.
Fear is an illusion. I will comply. Got to.
And then once I have up.
I am intrigued.
I feel like that's unfair. If I get outside of their, like, range, I shouldn't have to deal with that shit.
You have not enough minerals.
Naspi, from the shadows I come.
Okay, so I have some height here, but not enough.
Time for battle. Understood.
Fear is an illusion.
Okay. F1, B, C. C. And then G.
Upgrade G.
Create our shields again as soon as I can, and then we're gonna go and.
You seek our service. I will comply.
I expected that. It's just unfortunate.
You have not enough minerals.
From the shadows.
All right. I'm pressing towards a crystal. If you feel like joining me, don't get in the way.
I'm gonna search that, please.
Upgrade complete.
Artanis, hurry up and disable those void crystals. My hive cluster is taking a beating.
Working on it.
I am but a phantom.
Warriors, the crystal is secure. Destroy it as soon as possible.
You require.
From the shadows, I come.
I walk the shadowed path.
Okay. Destroy this thing.
Upgrade complete.
Two crystals destroyed. I suspect Amon's forces will not let us take the next two so easily.
Enough, my swarm. Pull back. We'll regenerate at the hive cluster.
Hybrid are moving to attack our nexus point. Ready our defenses.
You require more Vespi.
I walk the shadow.
From the shadows I come.
I walk the shadowed path.
There we go. Much better.
I bask in the twilight.
I walk the shadowed path.
I am the blade of the Marazine.
Okay, I need to wipe that thing out.
Oh.
I need to get some aerial units going. Because that base is super fucking aerial.
Not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Mm-hmm. I know.
I walk the shadowed path.
Teleport successful. Teleport successful. You have not enough. Teleport successful. Teleport successful. Teleport successful. You have not enough. Teleport successful. Upgrade complete.
My swarm moves against the crystal. Join us, Artanis.
Working on it.
On the wings of justice.
Rid of that void ray.
You have not enough minerals.
I walk the shadowed path.
Engaging the enemy.
I need to take down that.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Fear is an illusion. From the shadows, I come.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
I walk the shadowed path.
God damn it.
No.
You have not enough minerals.
From the shadow.
You have not enough minerals.
What would you ask of us?
My hive cluster won't survive much longer. Disable the crystals now!
Well, I'm working on it. What do you expect me to do?
Upgrade complete. Teleport successful.
I come. I am the
teleport successful.
The skies await.
I bask.
I'm sending my army your way, Artanis. They'll help clear a path to the crystals.
Teleport successful. You require more Vespine gas.
Cassar de Templari. I walk the shadow.
You require more Vespine gas.
Yeah, well.
You require more Vespine gas.
Wisdom through adversity.
Teleport successful.
Can destroy it whenever you are ready.
Our spirit is in the
They did not like me doing any of this. So that crystal was almost freaking destroyed.
We shall shield this world.
Alright, let's build a midfield pylon. Okay, fuck off.
I walk the shadowed path.
It's high time I dealt with this personally. Minions, to the void crystal.
You seek from the shadows, I come. I am the blade of the Narazim. I am but a phantom. I am the
blade. Only one remains. And the portal is growing unstable. We must destroy the final crystal, and do so with haste.
I'm heading back to the Hive to recover. You're on your own for a bit.
Hybrid inbound on our nexus point. Warriors, intercept them!
What? I walk the shadowed path.
I haven't seen any Zelnaga vessels yet. That's the crazy thing.
I am intrigued.
I'm wondering where the fuck they are.
Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
Is this one down here? I guess why I'm having so much difficulty is that I've just not been paying any attention. I mean, that really wouldn't surprise me.
Naga vessel, Karax. Prepare for transfer.
Unbelievable. Despite eons of inactivity, these...
Okay, I'm gonna load an older save because I think I know what I was fucking... I completely forgot about those stupid Zelnaga vessels that it kept talking to me about. Well, kept... It told me about them once at the beginning, and I was so flustered trying to figure out everything else that was going on that I completely spaced on them. No, I want to load after this, though. And after this. Jesus. I completely forgot that they were telling me about, like...
Crystal destroyed.
Right,
sensors
cool.
Are showing three more remain, Hierarch.
This lights. I am intrigued.
Uh-huh.
We've secured a Zelnaga vessel, Karax. Prepare for transfer.
Unbelievable. Despite eons of inactivity, these devices are still at full power.
That.
You seek our service. I will comply. By the void. Got to. I bask in the twilight.
There we go.
Clever.
You have not enough minerals.
From the shadows I come.
I feel like that if I've got a Zelnaga vessel, why can't I use it? Alright, so there's something else over here detecting me.
Amon's forces will not let us take the next two so easily.
Hybrid are moving to attack our nexus point. Ready our defenses.
Yeah, I should have actually pulled them out of there. Now reload that.
Two crystals destroyed. I suspect Amon's forces will not let us take the next two so easily.
Hybrid are moving to attack our nexus point. Ready our defenses.
I walk the shadowed path.
Okay.
Jakun Inak.
So where are there more ships?
Khatun. By the void.
Right that.
My minions and I are pushing towards a crystal. Care to join us? Tennis, hurry up and disable those void crystals. My hive cluster is taking a beating.
You shouldn't even be going up here right now.
I have to pull back, regenerate my forces.
Engaging
the enemy.
Okay, I need to build a stalker, so I should actually build the unit that allows me to build that, which is a cyber. We should be upping our shields again, as well as a ground weapon and ground armor.
I bask in the twilight.
Come over here, please.
I will comply.
No. You shouldn't be able to see me from there.
What would the
teleport successful?
I am the blade.
Okay, and I need to wipe this out. Okay.
Battle is upon us. What would you ask of us?
Start moving again.
Shadowed path. You seek our service.
Teleport successful.
Minions, move out. Eviscerate any fool who stands in your way.
Engaging the enemy.
I can wreck that crystal. Yeah, see, I shouldn't have done that. I could have. I was like, this seems too ballsy of a move. I shouldn't be trying to be that ballsy. That ballsy is just gonna be a path to death.
I am in
teleport successful.
Minions, move out. Eviscerate any fool who stands in your way.
Nasperu Munada, from the shadows I come.
Okay. Let's build a midfield pylon, please.
Teleport successful.
Okay, blow this thing away. There we go.
Defenders. Our warriors can destroy it whenever you are ready.
Destroy this thing first.
The skies open. Only one remains, and the portal is growing unstable.
Everyone warp back.
We must destroy the final crystal, and do so with haste.
Hybrid inbound on our nexus point. Warriors, intercept them.
Yeah, I guess building that midfield pylon was not the right choice, but whatever.
From the shadow battle.
My hive cluster won't survive much longer. Disable the crystals now!
Complete.
Prosperu. Okay, I'm guessing there's another ship up here.
I am the Blade.
I'm sending my army your way, Artanis. They'll help clear a path to the crystals.
The shadowed path.
Teleport successful.
Because I feel like if I were to put another ship somewhere, it would be up here.
Engaging the enemy.
I am Don't do that.
Vigilant. What would you... The darkness rides. Battle is...
Focus on the void crystals, Artanis. The enemy bases can wait until we're good and ready.
Okay, well, I wasn't trying to do that. I was actually simply looking for the other ships. But, you know, whatever.
I am intrigued. What would you ask of us? I am the Blade of the Narazim.
Make sure that that's destroyed.
Teleport successful.
Was not what I had intended on doing.
I will comply.
You have not enough upgrade complete. Engaging the enemy.
May not have been the right choice, but I don't care.
Upgrade complete. You have
battle is upon us.
Teleports.
I walk in the shadowed path.
My minions and I are pushing towards a crystal. Care to join us?
I am working on it.
Fear is an illusion.
You have not enough minerals.
From the shadows I come. I am but a phantom.
Successful.
I bear from the shadows I come.
Thank you.
been secured. Destroy it.
There we go. Alright.
I am but a fat.
Let this be a reckoning. From this point forward, we stand united. We shall turn back the tide of Amon's darkness. We fought well this day, Kerrigan. Join us.
Together, no, we can't join you because this is the Protoss campaign.
My swarm was broken here, Artanis. I'll need time to rebuild my forces.
There is no time. My people are being consumed. Their very flesh turned into Amon's own. I cannot wait.
Then you must do as I have. Gather allies. Subjugate enemies. Do whatever you can.
Hello, Mr. Kitty.
Survival is never pretty.
We are very different leaders. But I thank you nonetheless. Until we meet again.
Why are you so happy? You're all purry. I don't think I got any achievements there. Like, yeah, I don't... Psionic Storms wouldn't be super useful on that mission. Much damage, 15 units destroyed with Psy Storms. I destroyed 9. Yeah, and that is going to be much easier to do in normal difficulty. We're going to be doing another pass through here at some point. I just love Dark Souls too much to be playing this on my off streams. What might happen is when we're done the Let's Play, I might just schedule a few weeks of, like, achievement chasing right built into Starcraft.
Artanis, why are you lagging out? The Twilight Council, Warlord of the Templar. I had expected so much more.
Oh, you're such an asshole.
Arrogance! Watch your words, or my blade will watch them for you. Oh, that's hardly a way to speak of one who saved your master's life.
You care little for my survival, Alarak. What is the true reason you've come
yeah,
to me?
Yeah, Alamak.
Our god broke his ancient covenant and cast us low. These are lies, Artanis. I am the liar. Are you not but a lie incarnate machine, Protoss?
Speak your peace, Alarak.
The Talgarim's death fleet amasses its slain. Awaiting the start of a full-scale invasion, I come with an offer.
It was a planet slain.
You aid me in invoking a challenge for the right to rule my kind as High Lord. And in return, I will grant you a cessation of hostilities between our people.
Phoenix, rally my advisors. It appears we have much to discuss.
Ah, Artanis. I believe I will serve you more effectively from here. Besides, I would rather Alarak remain where he can be watched.
So you're saying that either you would be here or Alarak? Like, why couldn't you both be on the bridge and you watch him?
Powerful psionic warriors have joined our ranks, Hierarch. You must choose among them.
Okay, so we get High Templars or Dark Knights. Normally takes control of a unit, forces enemy units in the target area to attack each other for 10 seconds. I kind of like this one more, simply because I never use High Templars. But at the same time, like, Archons I do use. I think this is going to depend on the mission which I choose. For now, I'm going to take High Templar. And if there's any mission where it seems like it would be super advantageous for me to mind control the units, we'll just swap them. Alright.
Nothing there was as it seemed. We came to Ulnar to awaken the Zelnaga and receive their aid. Instead, Amon nearly killed us.
And killed all of them.
I fear Zeratul's prophecy is no longer clear to me.
He was closer to the truth than I thought.
Do you see what
the Zelnaga did rest here? Had they lived,
people in the next door
I think they would have given us their aid, just as Zeratul said. If nothing else, I will grant him that.
Matriarch, your words surprise me.
Perhaps your counsel has proved influential in some regards.
Then I will endeavor to give you more of it.
I said some regards, Hierarch. Not all.
Alright, let's see what Rohanna has to say that's gonna anger me.
Rohanna, do you not see why you must sever your nerve cords? I cannot allow you to fall under Amon's sway again.
Yet again.
The Kala was created in our darkest moment. Only its light was able to bind our people.
Wasn't the Kala made by Amon? Isn't that what we've been shown now?
And when we die, our spirits become one with it. It is worth fighting for.
And now Amon uses it against us. It sustains his existence. Its time must end.
Artanis, through the Kala, our every thought and emotion are made as one. I feel his thoughts and emotions swirling
like a vortex. Just imagine if,
like,
your enemy's forces could really just be defeated by chopping
their
hair
off. Within the Kala, he is vulnerable.
How?
Like, really, I think that's the most thing I have the most problem falling into, like setting me aside my disbelief on.
Please, I only ask for time.
Alright, what else is in the assignment?
Alarak's vanguards have joined our cause. It seems our surprises have no end.
Alright, so we have missile bombardment.
Order me to war.
Attacks deal damage to target enemy ground unit and other ground units near it. So, well, this one has a barrier. This thing looks like it's just... This thing is basically siege tanks.
I return to serve.
Well, these...
Adu order me to war. Adu Toridas. Order me to war.
Yeah, I might. I think I'm gonna grab a couple of. I think I'm gonna take these. We'll see if I regret that, but it's not gonna be an issue right now. It's just. I never use the Immortals as is, but if I can make them into essentially siege tanks to protect my base.
I return to serve.
I just can't remember. Did these things target aerial units or not? I don't think they do. So, yeah, we'll go with Vanguard. War Council. Alright, Solicor, I mean.
Hierarch, I believe I have found a way to save our people. As Zeratul foresaw, this keystone can indeed be our salvation.
Explain yourself.
As we have seen, the keystone was designed to be found and assembled by those who would ascend to become Zelnaga. After leading them to Ulnar, they would also expel its stored energy to awaken the slumbering Zelnaga. The keystone siphons energies and redistributes essence, matter,
really, we just need someone to, you know,
to this device. They are all the same.
Become
I see that
another
now.
Zelnaga.
This is how it cleansed Kerrigan.
It extracted the essence that forged her into the Queen of Blades. Then it used that energy to release Amon from the void. If I can discover how to control the keystone, we could use it to extract Amon from the Kala and save our people.
Then Zeratul has led us to hope after all.
Wouldn't it be more useful if we transformed, like, someone into a Zelnaga using the keystone? Like, I feel like if we had a Zelnaga on our side, things would be a lot better.
I have come to a realization, Hierarch. I am little more than a clone of your friend Phoenix.
So?
The Calderine speaks truth. I am synthetic. A replication. A lie.
Again,
you've been reading the ship's archive. What did you find?
My death. My rebirth as a Dragoon. And then, my death at the hands of this Queen of Blades. I am not Phoenix, yet I hold his memories as if they were my own. I must have time to consider this.
Mm-hmm. You are a warrior, Phoenix. Whether you identify yourself as my old friend or not, know that I believe in you. And I believe you will help me destroy Amon's armies and save our people. Do not waver because of this knowledge.
I will try, Hierarch.
Okay, so I have some, yeah, I know. I have some science to allocate. But I don't think I want to allocate any of it right now. What are you doing? Cats are weird. Alright, up to the bridge.
You must know Amon will destroy you.
If you have such faith in him, why are you here?
Oh, I merely voice the inevitable. I know the true power of what you face. I said destroy you, not I.
I have seen enough. His
I don't understand how Amon is just not controlling Alamak here, or whatever his name is.
I believe I like you, Hierarch. Your bravery is commendable.
Join me, then. Together, we can defeat him.
I cannot tether my fate to yours. Hatred does not burn within you as it does in me. You do not see through the agony of knowing all you believed in is a lie, and that your only solace is found in the destruction of your betrayer.
But no. Amon corrupted my people, and yeah, now exactly. Turns them into a hybrid abomination. My rage burns brighter than a thousand suns, and soon
oh, we're having a rage off, are we? Unleashed.
Then this is something I hope to witness.
Okay, boys. I'd say get to whip them out and compare the size, but I don't even know if Protoss have dicks, so. Oh, don't look at me like that, Mr. Kitty.
The void portal within Ulnar has been sealed, but a greater threat looms. Amon is transforming our people into a host form.
While we were focused upon Ulnar, he has unleashed the full might of the Golden Armada, using our own weaponry to eradicate life from planets across the Capulu sector.
Capulu?
Our current forces are Capulu. Not powerful enough to engage the Great Fleet. What do you do? But Amon's other servants run rampant across the sector.
Then we should strike immediately. Eliminate his outlying forces.
He's like, okay, so I'm gonna lie down.
The purifiers were designed for war. If we reactivate them, we can build our armies and destroy Amon's Zerg broods in one fell swoop.
Assuming they do not turn on us first, the purifiers possess no loyalty, no honor.
You waste time bickering. The Tal'Darim's death fleets are your threat. I alone can challenge Malash for the right to rule, and bend his army to my will.
Do not forget Mobius Corps. They are rumored to operate from a hidden base, where they
this is such a like, and don't, we have to do X, and we have to do X, and we have to do,
but we cannot engage them without knowing where they are. Vorazun, send your-
But like, I expect them to turn right to the camera at the end of the scene and be like, your focus must remain. Only we had someone who could choose for us.
Depends on our actions in the days to come. It falls to the Firstborn to stop the coming Oblivion.